I look stupid. Hello, people of the earth. So today, we are going to be doing the Mixed Up Makeup Instructions Challenge. So, if you don't know what that is, it is basically where you have two mugs. One.
And.
Two. In the first one, and both ones, there's pieces of paper in it, and you just pick up one randomly. The first one will have my items of makeup. Like eyebrows is what I just pulled out. And the second one will have pieces of makeup like how you do it, where you put it and how you put it on and everything. And this says concealer, blend on eyelids and cheeks wherever you put concealer. So I would have to put my eyebrows where I normally put concealer. And I have an even number of each one. So I'm not doing every single makeup item that there is, but I'm doing all the ones that I have. So, it's gonna be a very messy challenge. And the other day I kind of like shaved off half of my eyebrow, like from here to here, I normally have an eyebrow and it's all gone. But before we do that, make sure that you like and subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you get notified every time I post a new video. Share with your friends and comment down below what video you want to see me do next. Let's do this. So, first, I'm gonna need to pick up an item out of the first mug. I'm going to read what it says. This is very awkward because I'm the only one here. The only people I've ever seen do this before, like, there's multiple people. I am so lucky. The first thing I pulled out is primer. I was gonna say, like, at the beginning, like, I won't be putting primer under this, so, like, my face won't be protected because primer is in this. And the first thing I pick out is primer. But it's probably not gonna be the definition of primer. It's probably gonna be, like, put on your eyebrows or something. I don't know. Let's see. Pulled one out. What does it say? Concealer. Blend on eyelids and cheeks wherever you put concealer. So I'm going to be putting primer, which won't show up so I won't look that crazy, on where I normally put concealer, which normally where I put concealer is kind of this line on my cheeks. And sometimes a little bit on my nose and on my eyelids. Sometimes my forehead. Sometimes just whatever I feel like. So let's do that. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed. So let me show. We're gonna do another one. See what it is. Hey, Anna. Ooh. See. It is eyebrows. That's gonna be interesting. Okay. Anyway, so eyebrows and foundation. So foundation, blend in your face to cover up acne or for your skin color. Okay, I guess we are doing eyebrows, but I'm going to do it with an eyeshadow stick so that it like actually goes on my eyebrows. We're going to get my eyebrows. I'm gonna put it all over my face. Okay. Ow. Okay. I'm gonna use this color that I normally do. I'm gonna put it all over my face. Very nice. Can I get a bigger brush?
I need a bigger brush. Where's the brush that I normally use for the concealer? I'm gonna put it over here to my fingers.
I definitely didn't blend it in very well. It's kind of harder to blend than foundation is. Anyway, next thing. I can't get over how stupid I look. Next thing is foundation. And let's see where I'm going to put my foundation. Blend in on your cheekbones and on the end of your eyes, wherever you put bronzer. So we're going to be using foundation as bronzer. Okay. I need to find my brush real quick though. I'm not sure where it is. Yeah, I can't find the brush that I normally use for bronzer and stuff. So we're just going to use what I normally use for like foundation and stuff like that, which is this one. Pretty big, but it'll have to work. So let's do this. So I normally put bronzer on my cheekbones Okay, so I do, I try and do, thumbnails, but for some reason it doesn't stick. Like, if it's loading or something, it'll be there, but, like, when you just go to click on it, it doesn't stay there. So I don't know why. So I'm gonna try and do a thing for this, but if I don't, this thumbnail is going to be crazy. Okay, the next thing is bronzer. And I'm going to use my bronzer. I'm going to put my bronzer where I normally put my primer. Okay. I didn't really change much of how I look, because I already have eyebrow-colored face, so now I just add bronzer, which is pretty similar of a color. Eyeshadow. Okay, the thing is, what color of eyeshadow? Let's see where I'm putting it. Don't know. We're going to use it as mascara and we're going to press it on our eyelashes. Okay, what color should we do? What color? Let's do pink. We're gonna do pink eyeshadow and we're gonna put it on our eyelashes. I'm going to look crazy. I'm going to use this clear mascara and we're gonna dip it into the eyeshadow and then put it on. You can't really notice the pinkness very much in the camera, but if you look in a mirror or in person, you can see pink on my eyelashes. Doesn't really show it on the camera much though. I'm sure if I put more on it did, but I don't want to. So, we're gonna draw another one. Let's see what it is. Blush. Great. Okay, we're going to do blush. Where are we going to put this? That's our blush. I get to put it where it originally was. I got to put it on every cheeks and nose, just like blush. So I get to put blush where blush goes. How nice. I'm not sure where my blush is. Let me find that. Found my blush. We're gonna put it where blush goes. Intervention took place.
Photos of the skies that we took. The next thing
I'm going to do, I have a more vibrant blush, but I'm practically out of it, so I did my more dimmer brush so you can't really see it. Concealer. Okay, I'm going to be shining in some part of my face. Let's see where. Eyeshadow. Okay. We're going to put concealer where we normally put eyeshadow. If you want to know, it says gently blend on eyelids. So. Yep. Let's do that. Okay, concealer, where are you? Ah, found concealer. Okay, we're going to put concealer on our eyes. That's what this challenge is. Thank you for everything. We're aiming for the next big thing. I'll see you soon. Draw again. I have two things left in here, so this video is going to be over soon. Let's see what this is. Lipstick. We haven't done lipstick though, so maybe I'll get to put it in the right place. Spread on lips. Yes. Okay. Let's do that. I know they right. I know they ain't wrong. And now I'm sitting here making these. I look normal on my lips, but then there's the rest of my face. I look like an ape. Anyway, I'm actually not sure what the last one is, but there is one in each one. So this is the last makeup item we will be doing. Mascara, okay. And where are we gonna put this mascara? I wonder. Eyebrows. Okay, that's not too bad. I'm just gonna have really, really dark eyebrows. Okay. Where's my mascara? I don't know where my mascara is, guys. Okay, whatever. It's fine. I have purple mascara. We're gonna do the purple mascara instead of the mascara I normally use. Ooh. How do I open this? I can't use my teeth. I'm literally biting into it. It won't let me. I can't open this with two hands. This hand doesn't work anymore. Ew. Okay, I couldn't get the purple one open with just one hand because my teeth, it wouldn't let me open it with my teeth. But I did find the one that I normally use, which is this. I can open fine. Okay, I think this came out pretty good. I have pink lashes. Can't really see them very much in the camera, but in the mirror you sure can. And then we've got lips and black eyebrows, shiny eyelids, dirt on my face. It seriously looks like dirt because it's not like spread like foundation, it's like splotches of it. And then we've got, yeah. This is the final look. I'm gonna take a picture for the, it's probably not gonna work. We're gonna try, so. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure that you like and subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you get notified every time I post a new video. Share with your friends and comment down below what video you want me to do next. Hope you had a great day. Bye.